Fish is a very valuable food. Very important for us, for our children, for everybody. It's also a very, very important source of income, not only for our fishermen, for sure, but also, as you can see here, for processors, retailers, cooks, everybody. So we have to balance the expectations between all this sector and the real existence of fish. We have to fish so much in the way that we will be sure that the fish stocks are going to be healthy. So after all, as you can see, my job is rather easy. Or it seems easy, I have to keep the balance and be sure that our next generations, we will be able to see fish and taste fish. This is what it's all about. So all the people here have talked about everything, so I have not much to add. I have just two comments. Here we have really a strong alliance. Alliance, we have here NGOs, the industry, the catch industry of fish, we have the retailers, we have the consumers, we have European chefs. This is an alliance, and this alliance has a message. What is the message? The message is that there is a common interest between all these. There is a common interest between the industry, our fishermen, the retailers, the consumers, the cooks, the NGOs, the citizens. And this is what we are going to do. We are trying to find the common interest in our proposal. So what all these people said was very encouraging, and of course this is something we have to have in mind if we want to go forward. This is my first comment. The second comment is that we are going to continue the dialogue. We are going to try to find a common sense between everybody. But, well, after July, the Commission will come forward with a proposal. And this proposal will be ambitious. Because we really need to change things. If we don't change things after a decade, only 8 of our 136 stocks will be healthy. Only 8. So we have the responsibility to be strong and find the common ground between us. I think this is possible, and I think we have some good support here. Last year, when I took office, I first came to this food exhibition. And there was this idea of this alliance. Now this alliance is here. Eh? They are present. This is a success. I hope that we'll have more success stories to discuss next year. Next year will be critical. I have to come here and say to you that some good work was done. Eh? So the job is not so easy after all, but we have to try. So I would like to thank everybody for their support. I would like to say that, of course, we cannot have a proposal that can please everybody, but at least we are trying to find a common ground. And I'm looking forward to persuade the consumers that they can eat fish. They can eat fish, and that our children will also be able to eat fish. So, you have given us a promise, sustainable cooking, so let's try your cooks. Thank you very much. Thank you.